You're good to go. Thanks for coming. Scanion. Thank you.
Yep.
All right. Thanks.
We've just brought in this brand new online ticketing system so that the fans will have less of a delay as they're entering both the pit entrance and the general admission entrance.
You're good. It scans everybody in. We can keep track of how many people we have versus the kids, the adults. They can do it online. It's pretty cool.
Again, trying to make this the premier dirt track in the area and to improve the fan experience the best that we can. So what we wanted to do was make sure that the media, especially for Dirt Week, had the opportunity to be undercover so that they can get the best stories, they can talk to one another, really feel like they're part of the entire fan experience here at Weedsport. Brand new clay, it's a beautiful thing. Again, always striving to be the track for the driver and the fan. You know, we didn't look to actively search out a lot of sponsors this year, knowing that we wanted to really come out with a bang and say, this is what we've got. So that's gonna be a huge opportunity, and that's what we're gonna be focusing on in the off season, really developing some strong partnerships with sponsors. The greatest thing about this track is that we've seen, especially at the last race, when we had the I Was There banner, folks coming up saying, you know, I was here, having their little kids sign, so that years from now, when we display the banner under glass, they can remember when they became part of the rebirth of Weedsport Speedway. Really, really important stuff.